on this already? Mr. Appleseed is very unhappy.
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves. We lost two men already.
What, you good-for-nothing cowards?
Yeah, yeah.
You call yourselves lumbermen? You're afraid of us few damn critters? It's a forest. What in hell do you expect?
Oh, yes, yes. Maybe you're the man I need. Can you believe these lazy lily livers refusing to work on account of a few little wolves?
They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp.
We need a real man to get rid of them. What do you say? He'll be very well rewarded.
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you.
I still can't believe we lost Joe. And did you see the state of him? Ripped his head clean off!
I don't want to think about it.
Trying to keep busy.
You know what?
That's the way things are.
Let's have a toast. To Joe!
Yeah.
So,
to Joe! A more miserable bastard there never was.
To Joe!
I don't know about you, but I'm ready to walk. If the foreman don't do nothing about them wolves soon, I'm out of here.
Me and all.
Yep, me too.
We'll all go. See how they like it then.
Even the foreman won't be able to bootlick his way out of that with Appleseed.
Hey, boy.
Oh, there you are. I assumed from all the gunshots and howling, you got some good news for me?
Yep, it's done.
That's a relief, I'll tell you. Excellent work. Money's right there on the table.
Don't mention it. Me and wolves go way back.
I'm leaving. Don't work too hard.
There ain't much danger of that with this bunch, my friend.
Thank you.
right, you lazy bastards! Get back to work! Now! The wolves are gone, so no more excuses.
I heard about that.
Hey, friend.
You sure the wolves are all gone?
That's a lot of blood. Nothing for you to concern yourself with.